Tomorrow morning at 6, he's one of 126 Columbus firefighters now battling cancer.
I knew I was going to fight it. I knew whatever it took.
Meet Rodney Lee, one of the Fighting 126. Tomorrow morning at 6, only on NBC4 Today.